symptom of anurag, deep attachment, karsa. That's why I say, vivida kosam vinna dhambila raga. Bigot to madhura keki panchi vasi. Madhura bimba dhura tambula raga. That means when Krishna chewing the palm, then Krishna's lips as like very delightful, reddish color. That is called tambula, that is called raga, deep attachment. In this material of what are the Swami actually coming from Goloka Vrindavan. But actually in this material of people they use for own sense gratification. Ladies, they put the, what is called?
Lipstick.
Actually this coming from where? Goloka Vrindavan. Srimati Radhika's Gopi, they use this. Why they use? For Krishna's pleasure. And in this material world, for own sense gratification. Apendra Pichimancha Tarivalika. Arindra Dhyab is called Krishna's pleasure, that is called prem. So the Krishna's pleasure, that is called prem, or by their own pleasure, that is called lust. So saying in this way, Apendra Pichimancha Tarivalikam, Krishnendra Pichimancha Tariprimam. Then, gopis of all their activities on the protection pleasure for Govinda, Govinda Singh. Not other things. From their toenails, to head. Everything is one. Govinda Seva. They put cloths, everything is one. Krishna's pleasure, not other things. In this material world, completely opposite. Because this material world is the perverted reflection of Guru Vrindavan. So, whatever you look in this material world, actually in the transcendental world, but the transcendental world, everything is one. Perfect. Suddha, nirmukta. And in this matter, opposite, maya. So here, tamul, rag tamul rage, adhara ujjal. Prema kohila netra jugali kajjal. And Srimati Radhika, she put the kajal. Well, why this kajal? There is prem kohila. Frame is always your crooked. The color of kajal is also blackish. Crooked. This. So here also is this ornament is the Prem Kautilya Netra Jugir Netra Jugali Kajal Sudipta Sattik Bhav Vasadi Sanchari Isa Bhavusam Sarvamini. And different kinds of ornaments. That is your different kinds of their Srimati Radhika's and Vasadik Vika. Eight stasic symptoms. Ornaments is what? This is the symptoms. Different. Dhumayari jali dipta udipta suddipta. This way. This is a different sattik bhav manifested. Eight stasic symptoms manifested. Dhumayari jali dipta udipta and suddipta. This way. So that is what different kinds of bhav. Sanchari bhav aditya. And 20 types of alankars. Bhav, bhav, hela, alankar, bikko, this type. I think you cannot understand because without reading Ujjalinmani may not understand. Need one thing to give more and more explanation. Analyze, then you understand. Just use this word. Bhav, bhav, hela, kilikanchi, bikko. What is called half, bhav, hela? Just you listen this word. This is enough for you. Just I told this thing. Because this is a, without reading, Ujjalinmani may not understand this word. Or one word you cannot explain this. Esa bhav bhushan sabhi ange bhari. Srimati Radhika puts these types of alankar ornaments. Vigraha darshan, there are two kinds of vigraha darshan. One is called alankarik darshan, another is called angik darshan. Alankarik means what kinds of ornaments, Thakurji, and decorate. And what kinds of cloth, what kinds of necklace, or any more, even the garland, different. When you come in front of Thakurji, take darshan. That is called alankarik darshan. Angik darshan, how is Thakurji's form, limbs and body, how is eyes, feet, nose, lips, feet. Then Leela Darshan. When you take Darshan Thakurji, then that kind.